So the 50 BMG cartridge is down on the bottom there. And then there's the Babushka 12.7 by 108 millimeter Rusky version of it. It's slightly bigger and all that kind of stuff. It was their version of it. And it does not have the same dimensions, but I was able to find out what one it was, finally. Anyway, here we go. This is the neck diameter right there at 13.95 millimeter or 0.549. It's 55 caliber, if you were talking about it, for the Rusky version. So that means that the flare gun cartridge insert, the big long one that's orange, that I did a video on, really was a 55 caliber or almost exactly 14 millimeter. In fact, I should just treat it as 14 millimeter and be done with it. Inner diameter. So a 14 millimeter inner diameter hunk of pipe that is at least 81 caliber on the outside, but preferably bigger, obviously a 3/4 inch pipe, a half inch pipe or whatever, can be milled down to be a copy of the flare gun cartridge. But anyway, the exact number, because I finally, well, I actually just went out of my turbo and looked it up, is 55 caliber or 0.55 inches inner diameter on the bore for that little sub-caliber adapter that you use in your flare gun or bear banger, or 14 millimeters exactly. The 50 caliber BMG has a neck diameter that's 56 or 14.2 millimeter. On the gun! The case length on it, which is the reason the one I have doesn't fit correctly as a flare gun cartridge, and all the other characteristics, says that the shoulder diameter on it is 18.7, it's supposed to be, and it's supposed to be at a different position. This one's 18.9 and won't fit in a flare gun correctly. Well, the case length overall is supposed to be 4.3 on that one instead of 4 flat. Or actually 3.9 on a normal 50 BMG. So what I have in my hands is going to be tossed out because it's not a 50 BMG cartridge that I can easily convert into a sub-caliber adapter or even blast form in some sort of former so I can make it into the basis for making steampunk brass cartridges. But I did notice something else. Because this one is actually the wrong one, it's the Russian one if it's cheaper, this one can be milled down on the back and drilled out and have a shotgun primer put into it and have a welded on or brazed on brass rim and make it into a cartridge, maybe even easier than the 50 BMG, because when I back it up to the point where it wants to go, it's perfectly fine for it. And if I make it a subcaliber adapter to go into a flare gun, it'll easily work as a subcaliber adapter in any shotgun. So anyway, found out what the dimensions are. I'll leave a link below in the description if you were looking it up. How to fire form, blast form, or whatever. Not 50 BMG, but the Russian 50. They call it 51 caliber, but it's the same dimensions on the bullet. And if you get one of these things, you'll know it because, well, you won't know it. You'll have to measure it. They're almost indistinguishable. Even on the image here, there's just a slight difference. But it's just enough to make sure that it won't work. So if you get a 50 BMG empty and put it into a flare gun and it doesn't fit, it's the Russian version. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Good luck with that.